Hi everybody, welcome again to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Welcome to my channel. So I got this Mbuma cichlid from the pet shop, and it was in the in an aquarium referred to as assorted cichlids. The pet shop themselves never know how to label it. It's not Amazoni, it's not Janai, it's not Kenny. So they don't know what, but it looks really awesome. So I purchased it. I thought it was originally a Janai, sorry, not Janai, a Kenny or a Demasoni, but only to experience this fish actually killing all of my Janai cichlids, right? All of them dead except one in which I actually gave away to one of my clients. I am not 100% sure, guys. It looks like a Janai, but I'm not sure. I would like for you to help me to identify what type of Mbuma cichlid this is. For those persons who are knowledgeable of Mbuma, you can just share this with me. Share this with me in the chat, in the comment section below. Right, it has it's coloring up like a Kenny, you know. Kenny males would actually become full yellow when it's mature, right? But the Kenny would have started to color up long time before. And I should share with you that before it when I first purchased this fish, it never had so much yellow on it. Right now, this fish is responsible for the death of about three small Kenny. And for those persons not sure what Kenny is look like, I am going to be sharing that with you in a bit. So this is an example of a Kenny that in which you are looking at right now. Right, that's the male, and I did not have any female. The female is purplish, light bluish, but the male actually starts out like. How it starts out light blue and then gradually it becomes yellow, right? So I'm not sure as to which fish this is. Nevertheless, I'll keep it, and for an aquarium that I might, or a system that I might get with assorted Mbuma, I might just place it in it. But for the time being, I'm gonna be placing it into a space that only it alone is in there, right? So yeah, so that's it, guys. Let me know which fish you think this is. I am clueless right now.